We are not worthy and we are not eligible to get the blessing and mercy of God, but God says, I'm coming to you. We are sinners, we have broken his heart and we have wounded him through our sins and we have crucified him, but still he's showing mercy and he's telling us, I'm coming to you. God is so happy when we ask for his mercy.